Hello guys, we're going to be testing a banana today. Check the pH on this thing right here. So I'm going to go ahead and turn on the device, like so. Okay, and we're going to go ahead and cut the banana. So, got a few pieces of the banana here, and what I need to do next is take a piece of the banana and put it in here, and we'll check for pH. So I need a little piece, not a big piece at all. Like so. I think that should be good enough. And make it a little bit smaller. So it'll fit right in there. Just put it in there, and now, so it's in there, all right, so I'm going to close the lid and see what kind of pH we're getting. And so right now it's actually calibrating, not calibrating, but measuring the pH of the banana, and it's right now, it's actually blinking. I don't know if you can see that, but it's blinking, and when it's done blinking, that'll be the pH, okay? Let's see. And as you can see, it actually stopped at 5.9 acidic. Thanks for watching.